us and the... I missed it. You may start or maybe the first, very first time, and then in the middle of the tune, or and as you notice, I leave my fingers very often, let them stay on the keys, because mostly I'm returning to at least one of the fingers. And here you may And here, leave your first finger on these two. So the finger just goes in and out. This takes more time. I'm using my second finger in the wrong place because it's the most convenient. And make it this area. To make the... give the dancers inspiration. Sparks under their feet. And as you hear, I try to make each single note a creation. And don't pull the bow until your finger is there, until you have changed the string. So first do whatever is necessary with your fingers and the changing, and then do the pull. This tune is called Byggnan, the building, or actually the renovation, because that's what it's about. Probably composed in 1834 by the master contrabass nyckelharpa player Byss-Calle, Carl Ersson Boussard, in Älvkarleby in northern Uppland. We have a paper, a contract from 1834 about the renovation of the bell tower by the Älvkarleby church. And the renovation was to make walls around the church to make it wider and put a roof on top of it. It had been a simpler building before. And the workers up on the bell tower were carpenting and painting. Thought there was it was a hard work. And there came Byss-Calle with his nyckelharpa walking. And they began to argue which of them had the hardest job, Byss-Calle as a fiddler or the carpenters. And they made a bet that Byss-Calle was to compose two tunes and they were to make the bell tower ready. And of course Byss-Calle won. A little barrel of liquor and 25 kronor, a considerable sum of money at the time. This is a very typical 16th note polska with the inspiration of the classical music in Sweden from the late 18th century. This polska is called swing polska, and was danced in couples on the spot, not around the room, along the walls. A good tempo is a good walking tempo that the dancers like, 90 to 100 quarter notes per minute. Could be faster. We do not know exactly how this dance was performed, but there are written recordings that have made folk dancers make a reconstruction. And it has become a very popular dance among folk dancers today. And after Byss-Calle we have 57 tunes, of which 10 are often played. It's a bit demanding, especially for the left hand, but it's wonderful to play. Good luck with it.